you would receive official information, news, or instructions from the station. This concludes the weekly test of the Southern Nevada Emergency Alert System.